Does changing strings really affect the guitar tone? Let's find out. Thank you.